It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What? Oh, you're right.
We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Next time you're looking to pester someone, make sure it's the right person. Foreigners. What a nuisance. They thought I was some other Red Guard woman. They just wouldn't leave me alone. I hope they get lost in the wilderness.
Maik is always in search of calibers, yet he finds none. Where could they have gone?
Yes?
We're looking for information about a woman, a foreigner in these lands. She's a Red Guard, like us. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun, but we're checking everywhere to be sure.
Thank you.
The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. That's what everybody says, right up until they find their throat being ripped out by a pack of hungry vampires. If you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk to Ezron at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften.
Sure. What can I do for you? Ah, a fine but bloody tale. I can do that one.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and...
You're going to have a strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
Don't let my brother get...
Depends. You're doing... Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both?
Thank you, sir.
There are a lot of good men there.
I hear Valdir made it back safe. Too bad about the others, but at least it's one less thing to worry about. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. For that price, sure. Of course. My husband Matthias and I tend Corpse Light Farm. Of course.
Yes?
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it track me down again in Skyrim. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Ah, Tikla, your pretty little mouse.
Leave me alone, Lod.
Thank you. Falkreath and I, this is just one more war in a long line.
Good to see you. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Falkreath. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Okay, you've talked me into it. That's it?
What do you need? The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
I'll take my leave then.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, and the Empire second.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's done. Time to move on. Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway. Thank you, miss. I appreciate that.
What do you need, stranger? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
What?
Hello, friend. Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. You've done well. Drink. Here, this is for you.
Nari's funny. She tells everyone how handsome and pretty they are. Mom says she does it for tips.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Help me!
I'm sorry.
You picked a bad
I'll
time.
Kill you if necessary.
You're a fool. You puny weak.
to see you.
Gone, but Dervenin will find him. Dervenin should not have gone. Don't go to the Blue Palace. The Master is on vacation. Don't listen to Dervenin. Don't do it.
Thank you.
bird is born. Drink the blood and become my son. For by dawn.